new motor lifeboat built out of a legacy from Miss Lum of Huddersfield is christened by a member of her family. Sir Godfrey Baring receives the vessel on behalf of the National Lifeboat Institution, and she's dedicated by the Lord Bishop of Salisbury. You are a fidget, Annie. So another lifesaver is on her way.